Okay, what is your memorable high school happening?
Okay, when I was a high school student, a new teacher came to my school. She was very popular.
Okay, she.
Because she had a very attractive voice, and she was always sweet to all the students.
So it sounds like the lady teacher was young.
Yeah.
Okay.
But one day, a student was very rude to her, and eventually she transferred to another school. I didn't know the exact reason, because the school didn't want this to be known.
Okay.
And I hope it would not happen again.
So you do not know where she is?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen her after that happened?
Never. But I heard that she transferred. Maybe 한일.
Maybe what?
한일 high school.
좀 노력을 하세요. 센텐스를 얘기하려고 장난하신가?
네.
지금 이 내용 끝나기로는 지금 다 단답형 지금 막 기본적인 의리가 없잖아. 확 지금 화가 솟구쳐 오잖아 지금 내가.
어떻게 이런 풀 센텐스?
센텐스를 얘기해. 아니 이런 뭐 말을 하면 의도를 파악을 하고 따라오려고 하세요. 우리 지금 스피킹을 하는데 단답형으로만 지금 쭉 얘기를 하다가 내가 그렇게 질문 던지니까 계속 단답형으로 나오지. 그러니까 그 센텐스로 만들 생각을 해야죠. So where is she? 뭐라고 해요? 문장으로 해보라고.
I don't know.
Okay.
But I heard that she transferred to another school.
So
I don't know the school's exact name.
근데 왜 약간 힌트 잡고 있어?
그냥 그 주책 부문.